Coming to Independent Lens.
There's a war going on in South Central.
These Crips and Bloods have been warring for 30-odd years, one of the longest-running wars in the history of this country.
There can always be someone outside that's ready to kill me.
You have people of the same ethnic makeup murdering each other at epidemic proportions, and no one is noticing.
The original Crips came out of our neighborhood. They were the children we passed by every day and paid no attention to. We had the generation our parents came from, and we had the great personalities of their generation. We had something to attach ourselves to. They turned around and squashed those movements. And when all that was over with, a new element rose up called the Crips.
I think it's very hard to use a gun against another individual or a human being, but once you block that part of your mind out, it becomes very easy.
Death is a way of life now in our communities.
Can you imagine a society where mothers are burying their children instead of their children burying their mothers?
This is my grandson. He was here 3 weeks, and he was shot and killed 10:30 in the morning walking across the street.
Got to teach these young people how to love instead of hate.
And to understand that they are human. They're not gang members, they're human beings.
You open them up, there would be a stamp under their shirt that says, Made in America.